Please welcome to the stage David Russell, co-director of the Wellesley College Chamber Music Society.
Thank you. Thank you all very, very much, and thanks so much for being here. This is wonderful to have so many people come to hear these amazing students who give so much of their time out of their absolutely insane schedules to learn these difficult and exciting and I hope inspiring assignments, these pieces of music. You'll hear them play today. You know, we'll have a lot of chance to thank them, but let's give them a round of applause right now because this is tough. Hard work they've put in. We're very grateful for the gift they've given us to the community here. I'd also like to thank our faculty coaches, without whom we wouldn't be able to do this either. So this semester, in addition to Jenny Tang and myself, our coaches are Eliko Akahori, Laura Bossert, Gabriella Diaz, Erica Johnson, Catherine Mattisi, Kaneko Nishikawa, and Rebecca Thornblade. If you could give them a round of applause too. Many, many, many great thanks to our extraordinary e-board. You'll find their names listed on the back of the programs, and they do so many incredible things in front of the scenes, behind the scenes. You'll witness them helping me on stage, I think. And also just, there is a wonderful reception at the end of the concert, which they are helping to run. I also really want to thank co-director Jenny Tang, without whom none of us would be stand here doing any of this. So thank you, Jenny. We have two more of these concerts. One of them is on Thursday evening at 7, and the other one is, one of them is on Tuesday evening at 7, and the other is on Wednesday evening at 7. So if you're enjoying the chamber music, please come back and hear some more. Without further ado, thank you so much for coming in out of the rain and hearing our music today, and we'll begin.
Thank you. Thank you. place. Really, really.